The raised bed bowling green in Robin's garden has been repurposed to form a quiet, restful garden for residents and people living nearby to come and enjoy. It includes small fruit trees, wildflowers and places to sit, and is now called Robin's Garden in memory of the son of Thistle's founders. In its golden days, the green, with its special raised bed construction, allowed access to physically disabled players and wheelchair users to enjoy playing bowls and enjoy some recreation. Prince Charles famously played there during a visit here, around about the time he became engaged to Princess Diana. I noticed Charles played quite well, and he was a good student, learning some useful techniques from Thistle resident John Robertson. John was an accomplished wheelchair bowler, and he became a Paralympian gold medalist at the Commonwealth Games.